and Max. Welcome to Serious Kids TV.
Wow, that bird has such lovely green feathers. I wonder which bird it is. Well, I'll go ask Louie. Hey, Louie.
Hi, Max.
Today, while I was looking out of my window, I seen a bird with green feathers and a red beak. Do you know which bird it could be?
Oh, Max, that could be a parrot.
Louie, can you teach me different kinds of birds?
Sure, Max. Let's go learn. Today, I'm going to take you to the city side where magical surprise eggs await us.
Wow, Louie, this is so exciting. I just spotted our first egg near that ice cream truck. Let's open it.
It's an owl and an eagle.
Wow, look at this fire truck. It's so big and red. Why is there a pole through the ceiling?
Max, this pole is used by the firefighters. When they are alarmed, this helps them to quickly descend to the ground floor faster.
Oh, Louie, there's an egg on that shelf.
Wow, Max, you have sharp eyesight. It's a toucan.
It has such a long, colorful beak, Louie.
Isn't this a beautiful garden, Max?
Yes, Louie, it's really beautiful. These flowers have such a lovely fragrance. Look there, Louie, an egg.
It's a duck and a flamingo.
Whoa, that flamingo has such long legs.
Max, look, there's a trampoline there. Let's go jump on it.
Let's go, Louie. This is so much fun. Louie, another egg. It's in that little pool. Let's open it.
It's a woodpecker and a macaw.
Ooh, such a huge egg, Louie.
Wow, Max, that's a really big egg. We will have to open this egg together.
There are three birds in this egg.
It's a penguin, a peacock, and a robin.
All these birds are so beautiful and colorful, Louie.
Max, now can you name all the birds we found today?
Eagle, owl, toucan, duck, flamingo, woodpecker, macaw, penguin, peacock, and a robin. Thank you, Louie, for teaching me 10 different kinds of birds today.
You're welcome, Max.